I can't show them from the side like that?
Yeah, you can show me.
Country folk.
We show you where the first oil rig was ever drilled. Or the first oil well in West Virginia, in Rome County, was ever drilled. It's up here on top of the mountain. Can't exactly show you the site, but we can show you the road it's on. Maybe one day we'll go out there and show you the site. The old car up there. Like you have that old car. Just drive around, front bucket.
Thing is these trees in the wintertime look so naked. become springtime, summer, it'd be so poofy green. There's an old farmhouse. I used to call it a Rocky Baby when I was a kid. I did. Is that fog or smoke? You see that? It's too late for
smoke.
It's too late for fog. It's too late for fog. I know y'all can't see it, but it's like all foggy and smoky, and I'm telling you, camper! We made up a new game for family when we're traveling on the road.
Clover,
and this is Clover. And what we play is it's called Camper.
It's so far out and it's still falling on the road.
And you yell camper when you see one. That's what we do as family on the back roads back here in West Virginia because everybody has a camper. So it's kind of fun and the kids like to. Kids like to play.
Fog,
and it's 11 o'clock.
Yeah, isn't that nice? That's got to be our Clover Ridge.
Look, the Clover Ridge. Santa Claus ran into a tree. Clover Ridge graveyard.
Yeah, everybody in there dead. They're just dying to get in there.
That's actually a house. Yeah. I didn't think it was for like ever. I didn't know it was a house. Yeah.
Big rock.
Yeah.
There's a pump jack.
Another pump jack.
welcome to Spencer sign somewhere.
Fucking guy.
There it is. It's foggy there for a second.
Where's the welcome to Spencer sign go there?
There's Washington Park.
Yeah, our big Spencer. Little park. That's the most exciting thing here.
Tennis court, basketball.
Most exciting thing in Rome County.
There's one of many gas stations in Spencer. We got more gas stations than we have food places.
Yeah, and the funny thing is, after 10 o'clock at night, there's only one in the whole county.
This town dies after 9 o'clock. Nobody, nowhere.
After 10 o'clock at night, there's one gas station in the whole county.
Rome County, Spencer. That's Family House Healthcare. That was where the state hospital used to be. It's right there.
I can't believe it's still foggy like it's up here. Mm-hmm.
Look, it's a trash truck.
Yeah.
Trash truck.
Woo woo. Yeet
yeet. Yeet yeet.
What? Huh?
She ain't here, so.
She's coming.
How the hell is your mom supposed to know where she's at?
Grandma. She's coming, son.
Don't worry about it. You don't want to go to her.
Tudors, Dino's. There's, I don't know what all's there. Ambulance place. This is a small town of Spencer. Willow Drug, one of the pharmacies. Tractor Supply.
But you know, she's your grandmother. She's your grandma. You're supposed to treat her like that.
It is our wonderful Walmart.
I won't let her buy you nothing. I'll tell her not to.
That's Hamble.
I will.
Will Hamble.
Be back like I don't like
it. Bubby. Those are our kids.